I've already seen other episodes or whatever. This episode is more about, have you ever watched a TV show and and then somehow they make it through another season and another entire time.
Yeah.
It turns into it. It's like season 6. And then you see shows like Chuck that have to struggle each and every season just to get to another one. I'm wondering that too. Especially like, the girl in apartment, the B in 23 or something. How is that even on still? I mean, come on. Why does that even get another scene that makes no sense to me at all? I don't know. I just remember those things that I just don't get. Anyways, that's my little thing for today. Somewhere in between, so. Anyways, sorry that this is short, but I have to.